fourth and goal. Williams will flank Howe in the backfield. That was Groves in motion. Play action again. Wide open for the easy touchdown. Javonte Williams. And Carolina strikes first in the battle for the bell.
Williams after the fake. A lot of times the defense will lose that guy. Play action pass, and then they completely drop coverage, truly beating you by taking advantage of what the defense gives.
Williams already with a touchdown today. Make it number two for number 25. Javonte Williams.
The divide zone or slice zone. He comes and kicks out a defender.
Feels perfect on fourth down so far this afternoon. Can it continue? The answer is yes. There goes Williams. Williams with an easy pass to the end zone for another touchdown. His third of the game, his 16th this season, as he continues to pace the country in that category.
Immense pressure on a defense. Williams just takes advantage of a hat on a hat up front. Eliminate the penetration on fourth and short. First and foremost is tremendous pressure on the defense consistently.
And Phil Longo and Sam Howe are in some kind of zone. I'm not sure the ACC has seen. Case in point, Javonte Williams, another touchdown.
And this is just simply a kind of a wrap play. You can see 63 Anderson, or excuse me, 63 Montulis that gets up and wraps around the center.